gotta help me out here, mister. Can you? Please? I've been on the run for days now. If you could help me with these shackles, I just might have a chance.
So how'd you end up like this?
Just shoot the damn chains already, come on! Just shoot the chains off, please. I'm done for otherwise. Come on, do it!
Enough.
Oh! Oh, yes. Yes! Perfect. Ah, thank you. I got no money to give you, but I think I might got something even better. Some of those fellows talked about this old crone up north of Strawberry. Got herself a tidy sum locked away. Maybe just stories, but they were sure excited.
Oh, yeah? Why'd I be interested in that, huh?
I don't know, just a hunch. It's up to you, friend.
Easy, boy, you're okay.
Can I help you?
Just taking a look.
We're with the Appleseed Timber Company. Head foreman. We're still getting started on this site, but we should have some fine Big Valley lumber for sale very soon if you're interested.
I'll keep that in mind.
We should be further along by now, but what can you do? I mean, look at these dolts. There's not a brain between them. Listen, you got any supplies for sale? Food, medicine. We're starting to run low, and I can't spare anyone to go into town. Not the way things are going. I'd be happy to pay premium for them. Appreciate it. That should help keep us going.
Come on, boy. Done, boy. Good work, boy.
Yep.
Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang, Colm O'Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mick, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Let me out of here, you maggots! You think these bars can hold me? You hear me? My boys are coming for me, and when they do, we'll burn this hick town to the ground.
Arthur! Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months, and now I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
But you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur.
Maybe that steam donkey over there still works.
Yes. Hook that over the bars. See if you can pull them off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
Should have known you were up to no good.
Send them all out! Come on! Everybody! mine I ain't leaving without. Shit, more of the bastards.
I can see that.
Hell's coming for you right now. Let's go.
Where are we going? Get out of here!
Calm yourself, woman. Like I said, I need to see something. Skinny! Get out here! Skinny!
It ain't Skinny, Micah. It's Norman. Oh.
You always was a letdown, you fat sack of crap! Excuse me a minute, Arthur. Something of mine. My guns. I showed him, and I'll show the rest of this town!
You have really lost it this time.
I want that bastard dead! Go on! Go get him, man!
I care about more than those guns.
That much is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah, we ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. If he hadn't found us in time...
Yes, we'll all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch has got your back. For some unknown reason.
I think we finally lost him.
I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. My way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. to liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch makes us brothers. Sometimes brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp round back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
You ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah!